Went to the gym with Sonic this morning, and around the time his class was over, I watched a hedgehog that looked like him run off, and I was like, wouldn't it be funny if that was him and he forgot I was with him? Well, it was him, and it wasn't funny.
Dear Sonic fans, if Sonic is a freedom fighter, why does he keep supporting monarchs? Curious.
Hey Blaze, ready for our dinner
I command you to stay right there!
It's alright, Blaze. You can try again later.
I don't know. There's gotta be someone out there for us.
Wanna repeat yourself, Squirt?
I just meant that someone out there could want us.
Let's get something straight. The world threw us out. Me and you are alone. I have you, you have me. You saying you want someone else?
No.
Then we are alone, period.
Hi, I'm Sonic the Hedgehog.
Are you biting my arm?
Oh, I know you. You're one of Sonic's pests, huh? Would be a real shame if he found you with your spleen in half.
Look, I don't know who you are, but at the same time, don't underestimate a freedom fighter, or you'll pay for it.
Yeah, whatever. Show me what you got, punk.
If you say so.
It's sad to see you slowing down, Sonic. Tell me, is it the leg?
Yeah, maybe it is the leg. But then, how pathetic are you that you can't beat me at my worst?
Huh? I'll kick anybody's butt. I don't discriminate when it comes to attacking people. I accept all ages, from cradle to grave.
Got a horde of bandits approaching. I can circle around and... Is that a freaking gun?
Don't worry about it.
Why couldn't you have just listened to me, Sonic? Can't you see what you've done? Why aren't you answering me?
Phew! Made it to the train 15 minutes out of schedule. So far, so good for my first day. Oh, I totally forgot my name tag isn't ready yet. I should make one. I'll just sign my name here. Barry. Did I spell that right? I hope passengers can read my scribble. And sometimes I find lottery tickets people didn't check too carefully. Free $35.
What is that? Is that f***ing Super Monkey Ball? That's cringe.
You're cringe!
Thanks, guys. I had a really fun birthday, despite the killer train thing.
Glad you had fun, birthday girl. Hopefully next year I'll be awake for it, though.
I enjoyed today despite it all, though I really must go back to my dimension. KYS.
What?!
Whoa!
Blaze?
Blaze!
Hmm?
Did I say something wrong?
Blaze, honey, what do you think KYS means?
Keep yourself safe. Does it mean something different in this world?
So little!
Congrats on the new game.
This one is for my one and only true love, Princess Blaze. Blaze, you're so cool. And with my powers, we're gonna rule. Blaze, understand, I'm gonna love you till the very end. Blazes, 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 I love you. Oh, blazes, 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 I love you. Oh, Melibus, Alibus, and Eggman too. A thousand waves of egg bites couldn't keep me from you. Princess Blaze, at the end of the line, I make you mine. Oh, blazes, 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 I love you. Oh, blazes, blazes. Blaze! Blaze!
Two reasons why people like Live and Learn from Sonic Adventure 2.
The lyrics tell a tale of regret, the sins of the past, and redemption.
Yo, this goes hard!
Hold my rings.
Hit him, baby! I got your rings!
All hail Shadow! Heroes rise again!
This is for my friends. This is for my friends. Remember!
Remember! Remember!
My name is...
Thunder, rain and lightning, danger, water rising, clamor, sirens wailing.
It's such a bad sign.
Shadows, dark creatures, steel clouds floating in the air. People run for shelter.
What's gonna happen to us?
All the steps we take, all the moves we make, all the pain at stake. I see the chaos for everyone. Who are we? What can we do? You and I are the same in the way that we have our own styles that we won't change. Yours are filled with evil and mine is not. There is no way I can lose.
can't hold on much longer.
But I will never let go.
I know it's a one-way track.
Tell me now, how long this will last?
I'm not gonna think this way.
Nor will I count on others.
Close my eyes and feel the burn.
Now I see what I've gotta do. Open your heart, it's gonna be alright.
Ancient cities raging, shadows keep attacking, little children crying.
Confusion, hopeless anger, I don't know what it could be, but you drive me crazy. All your cunning tricks make me sick, you won't have it your own way.
Can't hold on much longer.
But I will never let go.
I know it's a one-way track.
Tell me now how long this will last.
I'm not gonna think this way.
Nor will I count on others.
Close my eyes and feel the burn.
Now I see what I've gotta do. Open your heart and you will see. For us, its heart's tied down by all the hate, gotta set it free.
I know it's a one-way track.
Tell me now, how long this will last?
Close my eyes and feel the burn.
Now I see what I've gotta do. You gotta open your heart too.
Can't hold on much longer.
But I will never let go.
I know it's a one-way track.
Tell me now, how long does it last?
I'm not gonna think this way.
Nor will I count on others.
Close my eyes and feel the burn.
Now we'll see what I've gotta do. Open your heart, it's gonna be alright. Yeah! Open your heart. Open your heart! Yeah!
I'm falling free in the wind, free to be me. What would it feel like to be speed of light and rule the night and day? Watch as it passes by you, the masses try you, but they just can't keep up. Into the free, into the me, into the ever knowing. Felt so refrained, felt so constrained, but now I'm breaking out and I'm falling free in the wind. In the wind, free to be me. In the wind, in the wind. Beg, borrow, steal, you made your deal, and with no hesitation. Crawl, walk, or run, you've had your fun, of which is very certain. Into the free, into the me, into the ever-knowing. Felt so constrained, felt so replained, but now I'm breaking out and I'm falling into the free, to the free.
free to be me. I am free. I am free. I'm free. I'm falling free in the wind, free to be me in the wind. What would it take for you to make a simple speed transition into the known from the unknown and feed this wild temptation into the free been starving me into the ever knowing? Felt so constrained, felt so ashamed, but now I'm breaking out and I'm living in the free, in the free. Free to be me, I am free, I am free. I'm falling free in the wind, free to be me in the wind. In the wind, I'm falling free. In the wind, free to be me. In the wind, I'm free.
Hi, I'm Jay from Outcast Productions, and, it sure has been a while. So the last video we posted was 3 months ago, and since then we've reached not only 400, but also 500 subscribers as well. And I'm not really good at these special thank you videos, but I had to say something. And you might be wondering, hey Jay, why are you the only one here? Are you trying to take credit for everyone else's good work? And no, I'm not. I would never do that. In fact, I actually wanted to thank some people. I want to thank Cashlin, Evie, Cam, Vampatic, Jordo, Cal, Jaysaking, Light, Arkham, Beeve, Sansic, Malachi, KJ, Lyco, Tony, Prestude, Sophia, Ashley, Termina, That Guy, Universe, Kabuki, Fugglepug, ANGX, Stardust Boy, Renaissance Girl, and Deshani, or Deshani, however you pronounce it. I just want to acknowledge and appreciate everything you guys have done for this channel, and even if you haven't done anything yet, you still join this team, which means a lot, and I don't want you to feel forgotten, so thank you, really. And I also want to thank all 500 of you for every view, like, comment about who would win in a fight between Surge and Sally, for how adorable Silver singing about Blaze is. And just for every one of you who stuck with us and subscribed, thank you, it means a lot. Anyway, we're back, and we'll see you soon.